been physical with anyone.
Yeah, no one's alleging that.
Yeah, no.
So, what was it that caused the issue last night?
They keep saying shit behind my back. I confront them, and they pretend like I'm here instead.
Okay. Who in particular is...
But it's happening everywhere. So
all right.
Hearing bits and pieces of all of it, and it's just getting old. And I confront people, and it doesn't stop.
So. Okay. All right, so we talked to a few of them today, and they're saying like nothing like that has happened. They're talking about how good of a friend they are to you. You guys have been great friends for a decade now, and they're not sure what's going on. They're not saying these things behind your back. They're not calling you names or anything like that.
Yeah.
And they're concerned because they don't understand why you think that they are.
I don't know.
I mean, you say that they're talking about you behind your back, but you actually hear them saying these things?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, so why would they tell us that they weren't saying those things?
I don't know.
I mean, does it make sense that someone that you've been good friends with for over a decade would all of a sudden just start saying these things about you?
It's happening everywhere, so yeah.
What do you mean by that?
A lot of sense.
What do you mean by that? It's happening everywhere.
At work, I had to quit my job, go to a different place to try to leave it, and then it's there as well. So.
What were they saying at work?
Huh?
What kind of stuff were they?
I'm a pedophile. I like little boys. I like little girls.
And what kind of stuff were your friends talking about?
Same exact stuff. It's the same thing.
Do the people at where you work know the people that you serve with?
They live in Boston. They're all somewhat close. Yeah, areas.
But do they know each other?
Do they know each other?
I don't know.
So when you say you hear bits and pieces, how do you hear the bits and pieces?
Just thrown in conversations, or when I turn my back.
Oh, so you're...
Then I go and confront them, and...
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I know it's happening, because one guy at work actually had the nuts to say, yeah, this isn't what an innocent person would do. You wouldn't be walking away pretending you don't hear them. So I know it's happening, because everyone's fucking with me. It's getting old.
Okay.
Robert, are you on any prescription medication right now?
No.
Nothing at all?
No.
Okay. All right. They mentioned that you have some hearing aids, right?
Yeah.
How long have you had those?
4 months, 3 months now.
Okay. All right. How long have these issues been going on at home, work, here?
It's been about 6 months now.
Okay.
All right. Did you say you got the hearing aid?
3 months ago, because I was hearing shit, and everyone was looking at me and talking, and I watch people. That's what I do. And no one looks at me. No one talks. Like, I'm pretty invisible until all of a sudden now everyone fucking knows who I am.
What do you think that is?
I don't know. All these rumors, freaking, I've heard it's online someplace. I can't find the shit. No one will tell me about it. But
what do you mean when you say it's online?
All of these rumors about me being gay, pedophile.
But you haven't been able to find it online anymore.
I haven't, no.
Okay.
Did someone tell you that it was online?
I've overheard it. Just sort of bits and pieces. I'm just catching over and over.
So the staff here is concerned about you, to the point that they have command directed you to talk with a counselor. Okay. So they are in a position now to take you to a counselor today to talk with someone. Okay. Do you know where that would take place?
No idea.
So that would take place over at Keller at West Point, on the other side of the river. Are you familiar with that place?
No.
Okay. So it's a drive up the Taconic to 84 across the river, and then back down just because of storms shut down a couple roads for us. Okay.
I have to if it's command directive, obviously.
Well, I mean,
is it going to help anything? No.
I don't know.
I would rather have people stop talking and stop looking at me. I'm a fucking private person that don't like fucking my shit out there.
I can understand that.
Yeah. I can too.
I can absolutely understand that.
So, these guys here have been your friends for a long time, right?
No, apparently not. Yeah.
But no, think...
But this is a new development, you're saying, in the last six months or three months, you're saying.
Right? Up until, what, 6 months ago or something?
I don't have any real good friends, obviously.
But, I don't believe that's true. I think something's going on.
Something's happened, right? Because up until 6 months ago, right, you trust these guys with your life, right?
Every weekend, I guess.
We're both service members.
Yep.
Yeah.
I know how it is.
There's nobody tighter than your brothers.
So... These guys, I mean, I hope you understand that they're concerned enough about your welfare that they called us.
Oh, because they're scared, because I'm going to freaking do something, because I am capable.
Like, what do you mean by that?
Huh?
What do you mean by that?
Nothing. No.
Okay. All right. Well, like he said, you're going to have to go to Keller Army Hospital, okay. Speak with a counselor, all right. We just don't want there to be any issues on the way there, or while you're there. I mean, obviously, while you're there, you know, they have plenty of people there that are willing to help you out, all right. We don't want any incidents on the way there, all right.
Do you think that you can do that?
Yes.
Okay. Because so if they're going to take you ride with them, and we're going to follow, the other option is that you ride with us.
But that involves handcuffs.
Yeah. You can go. I don't want to do like that.
Yeah, we don't want to do that. All right. So if you give me your word that you'll go with
20 years. I shouldn't even be here. I fucking tried to get out of this fucking ET. No, you have to fucking come. Oh. Can you guys give me a kind of chance to get dressed?
You got socks and shoes? Just get, go with what you're wearing?
That's what it's going to have to be.
You want to grab a bag? We can put some stuff in a bag if you want.
Yeah, all you're really going to need, socks, a pair of shoes, ID, yeah, bring your ID, cell phone and a cell phone charger, that's going to be it.
You want a charger?
Have you gone that long?
I don't know. I don't know. My phone needs a battery in fucking 2 hours, so I don't know. If you want it. If you want it, bro. Doesn't hurt to have it. Doesn't hurt to have it. You want a rain jacket or anything? Because it's been on and off going all morning. Good if I shut this?
What's your
last
name?
What's up? What's
your
last name?
Card.
C-A-R-D?
Yes.
And Robert, what's your birthday?
0404-1983.
What's a good callback number for?
Wait a minute.
And what's your address? Do you have any questions for me, Robert?
No.
No? You'll be alright?
Yeah.
You want to make it to your retirement?
No, I'm already there technically.
Well, I mean, you're not yet because you're here.
Yeah.
You want to make it to retirement?
I'm hoping. Yeah.
Okay. Alright, don't do anything to jeopardize that, man, alright?
Yeah.
You earned a lot of times at this.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
You want to follow?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, no, without a doubt.
Yeah, that's way better. Yeah, that's better.